हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो लेक्चर इज़ फॉर क्लास सिक्स्थ, सब्जेक्ट जनरल नॉलेज, पेज नंबर 33। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू फिल दिस, टेक द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ए क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज एन एयर पोल्यूटेंट? फर्टिलाइजर, DDT, सीवेज, एरोसोल। एंड द आंसर इज थर्ड, एरोसोल। And aerosol are the solid particles which suspend in the air. Next, acid rain is due to oxides of sulfur, oil slick, nuclear power plant, combustion of fossil fuels. And the answer is oxides of sulfur. Sulfur oxide react with the nitrogen oxide in the environment at very height, where they mix with the water and cause the acid rain. See, among the following, the most harmful biodegradable waste is garbage, radioactive waste, cow dung, plastic. And the answer is radioactive waves. And it is due to the harmful radiation, the radioactive waves produces. The example of renewable resources is fossil fuels, water, clay, sand. And the answer is water. Which of the following is a non-biodegradable waste? Cow dung, garbage, manure, plastic. As you know, non-biodegradable waste is plastic because it remains in the ground for thousands of years. Next, if the gas associated with global warming is H2S, CH4, SO2 or CO2, and the answer is CO2, which is our carbon dioxide. Now let's move to the next page. G question, in water pollution, industries are said to be point source, line source, area source, none of these. And the answer is point source. H, which of these is a non-renewable resource? Forest, water, coal, all of these. And the answer is coal, because it takes millions of years to naturally form the coal. I, which of these is a biodegradable? Coke cans, cow dung, DDT, polythene. And the answer is cow dung. Next and last question. Natural phenomena that becomes harmful due to pollution is, first, greenhouse effect, desertification, ecological balance, and global warming. And the answer is greenhouse effect, because greenhouse effect is a natural phenomena in which the heat which comes from the sun is trapped by the air which is in our atmosphere, and it makes our planet warm. But due to harmful pollution, the heat is continuously increasing, which is not good. So this was your page number 33 and 34. In the next video, we will be continue in the next exercise. Thank you.